Lights, camera, action.
Hello and welcome to the Pink Elephant in the Room. I'm Shanae and thank you so much for joining me today. So this is my first episode and I really just want to go over my idea behind the Pink Elephant and what it means to me. So first of all, I'm a lady who loves cocktails. I love trying wine. I love like trying new things. So today I'm trying this Stella Rosa Rosé my husband got, and got a little glass here. So we're gonna try that. And my hands are ashy. So I'm gonna put on this, my new favorite product, which is the Fenty Skin, the Butter Drop. Y'all, I'm not sponsored or anything, you know, but it's really, really good and it's super moisturizing. So I need to put some of this on my hands, but all right, so the Pink Elephant, y'all. So listen, I am a girl who I love being around people. I love meeting new people. Since I was a young girl, I love talking and being around my friends and family and stuff. So anyway, when I entered the real world, y'all, I wasn't necessarily prepared for the different spaces that I would be in. So let me just bring it to full circle. I work in corporate America. I work for a biotech company and I've been in the biotech world since I graduated from college, okay? And as you probably can imagine, there are not a lot of Black women in this space. So I found myself feeling a little bit isolated or always feeling judged or not feeling comfortable with who I am when I've been in my career. And, you know, though I've been fortunate, I've been blessed to grow in my career and really be surrounded by amazing people, I did not learn who I was as fast as I wish I would have. You know, and I think I would have embraced my different, unique, beautiful and amazing qualities about myself had I been more in touch with just who I am at the time. So that's a little bit about me in a professional sense. Now let's take a step back, okay? Personally, I also have struggled with just being confident when I'm around other women or when I'm around people that I don't know. Sometimes I overthink, like I think like, I don't wanna be too much. I don't wanna say the wrong things. I don't wanna be judged. I wanna be misunderstood. But the thing about an elephant, y'all, an elephant is humongous, okay? It's big. So when it walks around or when it enters any type of space, there's no denying it is huge, okay? That's number one. And if an elephant is pink, it's unique. It does not blend in, it stands out. So like a elephant and its size, we were meant to be huge. Let's take up space. Let's own our space, okay? And then if you pink and you're an elephant, honey, you can't blend in. You can't shrink yourself, you can't hide. There is no such thing as that. So what we're doing, we're embracing our unique selves. We're walking into our purpose. We're discovering who we are and we're embracing all those different things. And anytime we enter a space, we gonna own that space, okay? And they gonna know we there, and that's okay. So that's what this Pink Elephant is all about. I just imagine so many of us women and men being who we are and embracing who we are. So that's my vision, and that's what I want for everyone around me. I want us to be our best selves. So on this channel, we will talk about a lot of different things. And what I really wanna do is uplift other women, uplift other people in the community who are doing amazing things, and let's highlight them. So you're gonna see a little bit of everything. I'm a mom, I work a regular job, I have a regular life, okay? I'm married, and so you'll see a little bit of them, but you'll also see just some amazing women who are killing it, okay? In their own right, living and being their best selves every day. And that's inspiring to me. So hopefully I will inspire you all and we will like enjoy just getting to know all these wonderful, amazing people over some cocktails. So here's to an amazing start. And also here's to us just like 10 years from now, being our best selves and just walking all the way through our journey into our very, very beautiful an amazing purpose. So, all right, y'all, stay tuned. I cannot wait to talk again. And just hopefully you guys will love it, and hopefully the journey will lead you to a place of just fulfillment. So, see you later. I never feel so loved. I've been having dreams, splashing in the summer stream, tripping, I fall in. I wanted it to happen.